Hello, Tayak Jun. This video is about your chip. Now I show how to install chip on your adapter. Look, this is my adapter. Цейс контакт с ящика is same of your adapter. The first, make the correct height for installing the chip. The first install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. Look, this is little piece double-sided adhesive tape. Cut little. And then install this little piece tape on the place chip installing. And then installing chip from caliber on this place. Then checking in your camera. Look, now I check it in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed chip focal lenses 85 mm, aperture 1.4. Delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Chip full worked, full pre-programmed. Mark the borders of the chip installation. Then remove the chip from the tape. Remove tape. Degrease all surfaces. Apply a little glue with a toothpick incomplete with glue, and install the chip very carefully on your adapter on the glue. This is your chip with special shelf corner. This is little piece double-sided adhesive tape. This is super glue. And this is precise caliber. Now I package in your chip and send it to you. Thank you for your attention. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time.